Hi, I'm Brian Olson, Director of Marketing Product Management for XPression at Ross Video. XPression is the Ross Video line of real-time motion graphics systems, clip servers, workflow tools, and purpose-built software applications. XPression provides graphics solutions for elections, sports, entertainment, branding, touchscreen, social media, virtual sets, and augmented reality. XPression enables creativity and efficiency with user-friendly design for operators and designers. Integration of the latest advances in IT technologies and file-based workflows provides the performance required for a range of graphics production environments. The flexible architecture and implementation provides a graphics platform with hardware independence and the best in software development. XPression real-time graphics systems provide functionality including 4K production that satisfies the most demanding users. Complete MOS and NLE news graphics workflows are supported. Production server hardware and transcoding software offers a complete clip workflow integrated with graphics production and delivery. A variety of advanced software applications are available for dynamic map creation, high-quality presentation, social media-based playout of on-air graphics, and collaborative channel branding applications with browser-based workflow and central server architecture. Multi-channel capabilities provide data-rich and scheduled branding. We've been busy adding lots of new features and functionality to the XPression line that will supercharge your productions. First up is XPression Clips, everything you wanted in a production clip server and more. Say goodbye to pre-rolls because XPression Clips has nearly instant recalls and back-to-back transitions. It also gives you up to 4 channels of baseband ingest and up to 3 fill channels plus an additional key channel output. Playing multiple clips on the same output is no problem, and when you combine clips with XPression Studio using the clip server option, you can easily mix real-time 3D text and animation with production clips. The Clip Store database keeps track of all the metadata and permits you to do simple or advanced searches with user rights management. NAS or SAN external storage is supported from Studio Network Solutions, and full remote control is possible with AMP, VDCP, PBUS, or Rostalk protocols. The new XPression encoder is the perfect companion to XPression Clips, providing you with seamless transcoding of content into the super efficient XPression codec and delivering it to the proper destinations with multi-point publishing. Encoder uses intelligent watch folders for ingest and even does email notifications if required. To handle the latest demands in high-resolution production, Ross XPression Studio 4K and Bluebox 4K bring spectacular UHD graphics to life for your programs and presentations. Using a quad link output, XPression 4K products fit seamlessly into today's modern workflows. Ross is introducing some amazing enhancements to MOS workflows with the new features inside the XPression plugin. Pull-down menus, lists, checkboxes, and radio buttons permit you to create multifunctional graphic templates that reduce the total number of scenes that need to be created, streamlining your productions and easing migration times from other platforms. There's also a brand new XPression plugin for Avid Command. For versions 3.1 and higher, the new plugin has been completely rewritten from the ground up and now offers support for the XPression project server. Transitions and on-air updates are easier than ever with XPression transition logic. Using pull-down menus and checkboxes, you just establish a set of conditions or rules for scene behaviors such as ins and outs, back-to-backs, individual line updates, or secondary behaviors that depend on context. Bulletproof your on-air look with absolutely no scripting required. For basic branding control, the XPression Automation Gateway has been updated to include project server support for media delivery, along with the ability to use data link keys embedded in automation recall IDs for template-based branding workflows that pull data from an Excel spreadsheet or any other data source. Ross has also just released XPression version 6.0 with exciting new features like crash record, as-run logging, the option to use key signals as additional fill channels, Grass Valley EDIUS support, native NCAM and StypeGrip tracking support, Chiron Intelligent Interface X commands, and QuickTime export. And last but not least, XPression is the engine behind the new Ross Trackless Studio, offering high-quality virtual sets at a fraction of the cost with a welcoming and approachable user interface. Watch the Ross Virtual Solutions video to find out more. Thanks for watching this XPression update. See you next time.